Today, everyone, especially to our dearest professor, Mr. Archie Lacuna, here I am preparing a healthy Filipino breakfast called chiksilong. Contains of tortang talong, garlic, bagoong rice, and fried chicken. So, tara, samahan niyo ako.
First, let's wash our hands to avoid the spread of microorganisms while preparing our food. There, prepare a boiled eggplant and mash it. There, mash it thinly, and let's achieve this kind of mushy look of the boiled eggplant, just like that. And prepare a egg, then crack it. Remember, we're not going to prepare a sunny side side. We're going okay there. You're gonna add a pinch of salt, then you're gonna mix it. Then add your mashed eggplant on a preheated oil. Then add your egg and spread it evenly. Fry a breaded chicken and let's achieve this golden brown look of it. It looks appetizing. At the same pan, reduce some oil and add your garlic to it. Then, saute it to achieve that toasted garlic. Let's do some magic, guys, in 1, 2, 3. There. Add your 1-day-old rice and a spoon of bagoong, then give it a mix. By the way, I added a teaspoon of soy sauce to give it a color and a flavor too, okay? After mixing, you can plate it right away. Then add your favorite side dish and your favorite fruits. There we go. That is our chiksilong. Enjoy, guys, and I hope you like it. Thank you.